make a decision between paying their rent or taking their child to the doctor.
We want healthcare, not welfare!
We want healthcare,
not welfare!
But we demand!
A fair and equitable contract. And make no mistake, we don't want to strike, but we will if we have to.
Right now we are in front of VONS, but I want to let Albertsons and Ralphs know we are coming to you too.
When we fight,
we win!
When we fight,
we win!
We want grocery workers to have health care, livable wages, all the good stuff that a good job, a union job deserves.
When they tell me that they're going to put up the premiums so that it could be as far as $10,000 per person extra in premiums, that could put me back financially for years and years. I have health problems, a condition called hydrocephalus, that's water on the brain, and I could go into the hospital tomorrow and need to pay all of those fees myself with higher premiums.
That ain't right!
That's not right.
Hey, hey, ho, ho, poetry is got to go. Hey, hey, ho, ho, poetry is got to go. Hey, hey, ho, ho, poetry is got to go. Hey, hey, ho, ho, poetry is got to go.
These proposals are forcing more and more of my coworkers on public aid. You know, strike would be hard, but management's proposals would be a lot worse.
Shame on Rouse, shame on Albertsons, shame on Bond!